fool. Did you sleep well?
Yeah.
Hungry?
A little, yeah.
What's to be?
It's a pencil. Don't get the wrong ones. These are the ones I need.
Do you really need all this for your drawing?
We still have not received last month's payment.
Without fail, this week.
Gonna get in a lot of trouble for this. For nothing. She's just a bitch. Like you.
Lukas. Hey, Lukas. Break out. Cop showed up. I tried to tell him he beat up a waitress, but they didn't want to hear it.
I think the kid's gonna press charges. And you're fired. 5 years since I've known you. I know what's on your mind. Hope you won't get in more trouble because of that. What you gonna do?
I need to find a job.
I may have a plan for you. There's a strip club in Excel. One of the bar guys told me they needed a bouncer. If you're interested, I'll hook you up.
Is it the law, Pat?
I can speak Flemish.
Follow me.
We're open for Wednesday till Sunday. We gotta be focused because there are naked girls. So things can easily get fucked up with the clients. No smoking, no drinking. You get paid every night.
Simple. Last man standing gets the job.
Oh. Slikt Engels.
What's your name?
Lukas.
You start Friday.
Who did that to you?
The guy at work.
Is it painful?
A little bit.
Did he hit you with his elbow?
You know what's great about all this?
What?
I get to stay home tonight.
This is hard.
Wait. Put your hand like this. Knife pointing down. Go on. Go on, go on. I'm sorry for the delay.
Is everything okay?
I'm fine.
Police, we'd like to talk to you about what happened at your job. Will you please come with us?
So what you're saying is you didn't hit the guy? Is that right? You know what? I got a 16-year-old kid. When I talk to him, he's got all these crazy theories about justice, the planet, mankind. I just want to punch him in the face. Just so he knows what it feels like. See if he still has the same opinions about things afterwards. But you got bad luck, man, because the guy you beat up, his dad works for the European Parliament. So that's where it gets tricky for you, where we come in and start sticking our noses in. That club you worked at, they don't know anything about you. You live alone with your daughter. She goes to school under a fake last name. No one knows who you are or why you're hiding. The only thing I know is that your name is Lukas, you're a bouncer, and that you beat the shit out of a kid.
What do you want from me?
I'm gonna tell you what I don't want. I don't want to mess with you. If you're hiding because you screwed up here or somewhere, I don't give a fuck. But I want you to work for me. Now you help me and I'll take care of that nightclub shit you got yourself into. Hey, I don't work for the Belgian police. I'm the kind of guy you call when there's a big problem somewhere in Europe. Now my job is to track down a Dutchman who settled here to run his business. What's his business? He prints fake money. So now I have 20 fucking countries on my back that want me to nail him.
What do I have to do with that?
This guy I'm talking about is Jan Dekkers. And he hired you as a bouncer at his strip club. I want you to keep your eyes open. You see anything, you call me. It's that simple.
I'm not interested.
telling you, I have a lot of leeway with the work that I do. Which means I can make sure you have no problems with the justice. Or I can get a judge to throw you in jail and send your daughter to a foster home. And if you break out, you'll be on every shit list. This is my number. Memorize it. If you see or hear anything, you call me.
Te veel de pististe.
Wait for Jan all night long, sitting here and drinking water.
He can't make it tonight, he's sorry.
Tell him to go and fuck himself.
Take her back to her hotel. Don't leave her alone one second. Make sure she's safe. Back here.
What's your name?
Lukas.
You do everything they tell you to do. Are you their little doggy?
She's Italian.
Never heard of her.
How old is she?
In her mid-30s. Comes to the club, doesn't pay for anything.
Who is she, a new girlfriend?
No idea.
Okay, we're gonna check on that.
This is good, they're beginning to trust you.
These guys don't trust anyone.
Hey, even the devil needs lieutenants.
Come on.
Jan wants to see you outside.
What do you want?
We want to know who you are. I'm the bouncer in this strip club. You've only got one number in your phone. Neem je waar in een voorgrond. Start de call. Where are you from?
From here.
Nobody knows you. Why?
Was a bodyguard abroad.
Where about?
South Africa.
That's nice. Why did you come back?
My wife died.
Keep writing. Come. You're a bodyguard, no? Mohtar! So you got some good news for me?
They don't want to do business with you.
Why?
They are already in business with some guys in the Netherlands. And they don't trust you.
Listen. I pre-sold everything. And now you're telling me I can't deliver the product because of some Dutch fuck?
Don't blame it on me.
I do blame it on you. You told me there wouldn't be a problem. They're Dutch, for Christ's sake. They're our fucking neighbors. You know what? Ask them what they want. I'll give it to them. Anything. So they know they can trust me.
I'll work it out.
You better work it out. Let's go. This is where you live.
Yeah.
Your daughter. What's her name?
Sarah.
You leave her alone when you're at work.
Yeah.
You'd better go see her then. Oh, wait. Keep the car.
I don't need it.
I'll go back with Geert. I'm telling you, keep it. It's my treat.
They know where I live.
They're watching me.
You're talking to me now. That means you passed the test.
Jan went to talk to some middleman, an antique dealer. He has a gallery in Excel.
He's supposed to put him in touch with some Dutch guys.
What for?
No idea. They have something he wants.
Try to find out more about this. We were able to track down the Italian girl you took to the hotel, Lisa Zaccarini, charged with forgery in Rome in 2013. If Jan's brought her here from Italy, he's got a good reason. I want you to check on that.
Hello? When?
Right now.
Okay.
That was great, Dad. Thank you. Can we go back riding tomorrow?
We'll go back if it's possible.
Hello.
What's your name?
Sarah.
You're very pretty, Sarah. And you look much more friendly than your father.
Where are we going?
Take the boulevard. I'll show you where to go next.
With.
Give me 5 minutes.
Go inside. Geert is waiting for you.
Tell him to bring back my daughter right away. Do it. If you don't want to see your daughter again. If something happens to my daughter, I'll kill you.
This is the guy we're coming to get.
We're all coming to get?
This motherfucking Dutchman only want to negotiate if you bring him this guy. Cooks the best crack cocaine in Europe. He used to work for them, but he left to work on his own.
So what's the plan?
What do you mean, what's the plan? We go in and get him out.
How many people are there?
No idea.
So you think your best plan is to go in, get him out, and shoot whatever moves?
You got a better fucking idea?
You stay here.
safe.
Your home is beautiful.
It's not really my home.
Do you work with my dad?
Not really.
So what's your job then?
What's your daddy's job?
He was a guard who protects people.
A bodyguard?
Yes, that's it. He used to protect my mommy's father when we lived in South Africa. That's how mommy and daddy met.
Wow. And your mommy, where is she now?
She had an accident in South Africa.
An accident?
Some people killed her to steal her car.
Where is she?
She's fine.
Dad, look what we did, Lisa and me.
Get your stuff. We're leaving. Hurry up. Come on.
Excuse me for barging in, but you gave me no choice. No more calls, you never answer the phone. What happened?
We want to kidnap a guy for Jan.
What guy? And what they want him for?
For the Dutch guys they want to negotiate with.
What does he want to negotiate exactly?
I have no idea.
Well, you find out.
No, it's over. I'm out. They took my daughter. This is going too far.
Okay. Hey, I know what you did in South Africa. You know what that means? It means that if you quit the game now, I'll ship you right back there. Got it? Hey, you got it? Good. Don't lose it now, man. We need you.
Sorry about the other day. I'm just a bit short-handed lately. I knew you would do a good job. It's a compliment. It means I trust you.
Don't ever touch my door again.
I promise.
I want to continue.
We're open from Wednesday through Sunday.
I want more.
Tomorrow we're trading the guy you kidnapped. You think
think you can handle it together with Geert? You can go.
It's okay.
You don't know what you're doing.
Go!
outside. Go. What the fuck happened?
Sarah. Sarah. Come on. Hurry up.
Hi.
It's me.
The supermarket. Was that you too?
We went there for an exchange.
What kind of an exchange?
Watermark paper.
That means they're going to send a new batch out. They must have a lab somewhere. Maybe they move every time they go into production. I don't know.
Do they have doubts about you?
Impossible. I risked my life for them.
Okay, good. Then you stay on it.
Bring your pencils with you if you want. Okay. You'll be okay here. Omar's a super guy. And you and Musa. Good friends, huh? Listen, I have a few things to finish. Honey, I promise I'll come back to get you.
Tell me, are you afraid?
A little bit.
I'm not afraid for you.
You don't need anything else.
Positive.
You know you can count on me. Bro.
I will do this alone.
The first time I saw you, you were beating up a bunch of guys half your age. You know what I thought? This guy is either totally fucked up, or he's a fucking survivor who was able to adapt to anything. What do you think?
I don't know. It's a bit of both. I guess they go together.
You do understand what we're doing now, with Lisa.
None of my business.
It is, after what you've done for me. Whether you like it or not.
We're going to print banknotes pretty soon. I'm going to need you. You've got to take real good care of Lisa. She's fragile, especially after what happened.
I grew up somewhere near Crotone. Do you know where it is? It's in the south of Italy. A poor region. But it's nearby the sea. My father had a printing business. It was his whole life. When he passed away, he left me and my mother in deep shit. I really needed money. So I began to print fake money just to pay off my father's debts in the first place. But then I continued. You know, for doing that, I could spend my life in prison. Do you think we could have done something for guilt?
No. When you do these kind of things, it always turns nasty. Same goes for you if you continue.
And your wife, what happened to her?
A carjacking that went out of hand. They killed her.
And did they find the people who did it?
The police didn't. But I did.
Can you drop me somewhere?
There was nothing. It was empty. Jan's gonna disappear now he knows we're after
him. We still have a chance.
What's that?
Jan has to hurry to print and deliver to his buyers. Just let the girl go.
You're kidding me. She's the only thing I've got here. No.
Let me talk to her.
Figlio di puttana. You ratted on us. Why did you do that?
For my daughter. They have me on the leash.
That's bullshit.
That is the truth. They let you out so you can print the money.
They have nothing on me. Nothing.
They know everything you do. They're on your back.
You trust these bastards?
I don't have a choice. I've tried to protect you.
No. No. You tried to protect yourself. You and your family. You sacrificed me.
What they are doing here.
I wanted to see you. We've got a big problem.
How big?
As big as a police raid. They took Lisa. But don't worry. I talked to the attorney. They've got nothing against her. They'll have to let her go.
So we don't have a problem.
Yes, we do. There's too much heat on us.
Are you going to stop?
I can't. We have to print the money. The people I worked for paid for it. Come. Let's go for a ride.
Crazy! The police raided my place, and they arrested the girl who works for me. What does it have to do with me? I didn't tell the cops. And the way I see it, the transaction went wrong, and the Dutch wanted to take revenge on me. If they want to take revenge on you, they will then send the cops. Wait. Maybe it's the girl who ratted on you?
No.
How can you be so sure?
She knew we were moving the stash.
Maybe it's him?
This gentleman over there, he made his hands dirty for me. See, once you have a doubt, it's over.
Are we going far away?
I don't know.
When are you coming back?
Very soon. I promise you.
Come on, Lisa. Get your shit together. Get me these babies.
Put it in the trunk. Buy some toys for your daughter.
Keep calm. Keep calm. Drop the gun. Get on your knees. Get on your knees. On your knees.
Come on, guys, pack everything.
Yeah, this is payday.
This is good.
Woo!
Get my good spade. Ha
ha! Yes! Oh,
yeah. Come on, move it. Hurry up. So, you're not dead yet?
Nico! Nico! Nico!